Social movement songs started where people were by using traditional melodies from popular songs as their base. Singer notes that in the early labor movement, basing a labor song on an already familiar tune made it easier for people to memorize the lyrics and learn the message at the same time. Yeah, what he also says is that basically it was good for people who weren't literate. That's not an issue for our students, I can promise you. This tradition of changing an existing song is probably most familiar to people when they hear about civil rights movement music, but it's found in all social movement music. These social movement songs were constantly changing and morphing to meet the needs of the moment to address the challenges that the group faced at that particular time. So with that in mind, I wrote this last song specifically for this group of graduates to recognize the specific issues and challenges they were facing with in the future, and that the challenges you've overcome to get here. You might recognize the tune. You know English, accounting, fine arts and psychology, architecture, communications, engineering and biology, but do you recall the most useful
class of 2010, you're going to make a difference.